But if you started, yeah, but if you start bumping every time that has an issue because of stress, you're going to have to start improving.
Yeah, but the thing is, like, is the stress is the probability of the job that we're going to
do. Oh, got it.
But I'm just saying that people who just, you know, look at his record, and this is the one time his first night.
Yeah.
I still think that it's very good, and then the other guy is...
Yeah, but again, just like it's random thing, I see the analogy you made, but the difference is that patients have no rules, and drug driving, if you get DUI, you go to the driving tower, and then you get late, and you finish your job.
I would never drink like that. I would never have sleep with myself, that's scary.
No, with police, they should be doing this, and they should do the job, but rules, depending on what rules are, and also what rules are in the union along the process. So, again, is it right to be treated differently from the worst parts of one or the other? Probably not. So you start drawing these stressed cops, and you're going to have to start going out there and hire in.
Maybe they need to hire some psychologists or psychiatrists to evaluate these things, you know, on a regular basis, not just every night, to see how they're doing.
Do they have to see every couple of times like that? Do they really talk about whether there's ever any ongoing type of job evaluation or treatment?
You're up next, how you doing?